blank screen. Why? Because we're reviewing the second half of Soda Lego. Let me open the book now. Now I have both Sun and Moon Legendaries as GX, aside from the Ultra Beasts and some other stuff. Ow. It was a really cute card pack. It was just a Pikachu, and it was like a picnic with Sylveon and Chespin in there. But I can only get one, not two, so I got the tin, because the tin is more worth it. Though that was a really cute card, and I want Pikachu for my collection. You know what I'm going to do? When I move, I'm going to look for that exact same card and order it. Because there is a, Beware GX giant card pack for 11 bucks. So I can just get that as a double feature. Ah. Here he is. It is in all its glory. Lunala GX. We got Sun and Moon, Sun and Moon, XY Evolutions, and a Breakpoint. I'm gonna do the thing where I shuffle the packs and open from the top to the bottom. Stop! Some Sun and Moon first. I already saw what that was, great. Alright. Ooh, a Krookorok. Excellent. Great, very nice. A Pelipper, okay. Garbage, excellent. Mascarion, okay. Ooh, a shiny Popplio. Cute. A Carvana? Zubat? Wow. The St. Popplio? Trash. Togedemaru? Aw, awesome. And I already have a shelter. Great. Next is some Breakpoint. I already saw the bottom card. Whoopsies. Should figure out a way to do that more carefully. Oh, wait. Nuzleaf. Okay. Mawile. Not bad. Sudowoodo. I think I have Sudowoodo. I'm gonna look through. I'm pretty sure I do. A Golduck. Awesome. Shiny Psyduck. I think I might have one, but it's shiny, so I'll swap it out. Trubbish, aka a Pokemon made out of garbage, my YouTube career. Boom. A Ducklet. Honedge. Awesome. A Glammeow. Cute. Got me a kitty. And a Phantom. Another Sun and Moon pack. Let's go. I did it. I didn't see the back. I did it. I did it. Eat my stuff. Come on, Glory. Granbull. Alright. Metapod. Great. Pull. Garbage. Oh, I already have a Crab Brawler, but this is shiny, so I'm gonna swap him out, I think. Oh, this is a shiny foil thing. It's a trainer card, but it's shiny, so I'll keep it for the lulls, I guess. Okay. Another Litten. Give me Incineroar, damn it.
Yungoos, Surskit, Wingull, and another Popplio. Are you kidding me? Nothing too rare. And then we have a pack of the old gen cards. See a Sandshrew in the back. Oops, spoiled it. Haunter. Duty. Another Poliwhirl have it. Raticate. Ooh, shiny Nidoking. Duduo. Ponyta. Tangela. Weedle. Okay, some okay things. Some very much not okay things. Let's put everything where they belong. Now I have 5 GX or EX cards. Solgaleo and Lunala. Any fire types? No. Okay, Seedot's a grass type. Got Sudowoodo I might have, so. Grass types full. Do I have a Tangela? Oh no, that was the old gen Tangela that I just grabbed. I don't think I have a Seedot. Electric types, we got Togetomaru. And that's it, we got a Togetomaru. A lot of water, dark, and psychic, and fairy types for once. Togetomaru! Crab Brawler, you're getting swapped with the shiny foil one. And I do have a Sudowoodo. He's on the first fucking page. Not a lot of dragon types. Steel types. Hello, where's Mawile? Oh, there we go. A little slow at this, don't worry about it. Oh, I already have the Zubat. What do you know? Rubbish. Honage. His one attack is called Stab. I send out my sword Pokemon. Use Stab. Pokemon trainer Derek's kidneys has failed. I can't get these things in without one hand. Okay. Also, I'm going to do some adjustments. You'll see in a second when I pull it up. One second. I like my coffee, I like my people. Friendly. Okay, so we have the Crocodile evolution here, if I can get Sandile in a dark type. Put Nuzleaf up there and Carvana at the bottom. Fairy types. Oh, this is perfect because I have Snubbull already. That's awesome. Alright. Normal types. I think I have this whole page fold out and front and back. Yes. I'll put Rotom Dex here in the double. I don't know what packs gave me those two, but I don't think I'll ever see those again. So this will just be for random rare stuff, I guess. Water types. Oh, I already have this Popplio. So many Popplios. Put the shiny one in there. Let's put Wingull and Pelipper at the top. Golduck and Ducklet, not the same evolution, but they're both ducks. Fighting types. Where are the extra grass types do I not have? I think it's this page. It's supposed to be for grass types. Oh. I also just realized I had the full evolution of Surskit and Masquerade. And Metapod's gonna get the Limelight, I guess, and then see. I'll rearrange these better when I have, like, full evolution lines. Like, I want, like, the first row to be, like, Bulbasaur's evolution, then this guy's evolution, then that evolution of that starter, and then have, like, I already have Young Goose, that's awesome, and then Glammeow goes up here. Okay, let's see, what do I have here? Let's put Sandshrew in the bottom. Swap out Caterpie to put Haunter next there, and then we'll use this next page here to start the next line of old gen. Oh, I lied. Well, then these gotta get moved. Excellent. Doing good stuff here. Yes. It may be a trainer card, but it's shiny, so whatever. My little Eevee. My cute little Eevee. Alright, my phone's dying, so we're gonna get out of here. Bye!